Yeah, if you guys haven't tried that almond roca thing, oh my god, so good. I forgot those existed. I'm taking a screenshot so I can buy some, even though I'm on a diet. Okay, let's do shaving cream. one that like my family is really into is called Hand and Foot. And I play that a lot, but I love like an actual game that comes in a deck, like not just a normal card deck. I like Phase 10. I like Monopoly Deal. Have you guys tried that? It's only cards. Monopoly Deal. Really good. My favorite board game is Clue. I love Clue. Hey, Joey. Yeah, Phase 10 is so good. Have you tried Phase 10 Masters? It's even better. Masters, you get to choose which one you want to do. So like you can look at your cards and be like, oh, all of one color would work best, or like eight in a row or whatever the options are. Like you can choose which one. It's really good. I love Uno as well. Actually, let's do a goal. If we can get to 1,000 shares tonight, we'll do bucks, okay? We'll do bucks at 1,000 shares. I warned you guys to turn your volume down, okay? guys know that I do all capital letters, okay? It's always going to be capital letters. I'm gonna do it one more time. Next word. I eat something that has pineapple in it, my whole throat just feels like it's closing. But I know that's just like, pineapple's just like that for everyone. But I know some people are allergic. Okay, my friend, tell me what type of artwork would you like on your face today? I will paint your face. Just tell me which design you'd like me to paint. It's going to be And then let's go in with some purple. It is part of the rainbow. I thought it was yellow, red, blue, green. Orange is part of the rainbow. Little do I know. Okay. Sorry, I think that was my cat. I think my cat ran into a door. Sorry about that. Scared me half to death. Okay, and the blue glitter. Thank you. mom's teeth, okay? We're gonna do the two front teeth right on top of your mouth, okay? So we're gonna put on your lip. See what you look like. Sorry for the delay. Are you ready to see what you look like? I don't know if you're ready for this, okay? Just please just let me know if you like it, okay? Let me know if you like it, okay? I think I did a pretty good job. What do you think? I got the teeth, I got the eyelashes, I got it all. I got the little tie. I think that's a pretty good job. this backwards, guys. How long did I have that backwards for? I don't even remember flipping it. Oops. Oh my god, I think it was all the way from when I did bugs. None of you guys told me this whole time. It was all the way from when I did bugs, I think. Almost ready.
Welcome to
How was it? But don't tell me any spoilers. Just tell me, like, was it a good movie? Okay, just, like, rate it out of 10. 1 through 10. 10 being the best. Oh, really? What is it rated on Rotten Tomatoes? Oh, so your score is higher than Rotten Tomatoes. Come on, let's be realistic. Okay, Rotten Tomatoes is pretty accurate. I'm so sorry, what's going on? Oh, okay, sorry. Yeah, my client says that they're in pain. Just give me 1 second, I'm trying to catch up. Okay, so I should go see it. Right, and what type of snacks did you get? Did you get popcorn? No, exactly, popcorn is so basic. Everyone gets popcorn in the movies, you gotta get something unique. Yeah, you brought your own snacks in, of course. Okay, you know what? Just give me 1 second, okay? I'm sorry, what do you want? Okay, I will hurry it up. Alright, did you see their name on the list? Okay, you know what? Can you spell your name, please? They don't see your name on the list. Can you, like, say it a little quicker? My arm is cramping up. Thank you. business days, your ribs should be back to normal, okay? Okay, so we are all set and finished here today. I am going to set you up with a cardiologist, okay, so that you can check out your heartbeat, because I don't know why it's just jumping all over the place. Okay, but yeah, like I said, 3 to 5 business days, ribs should be completely healed, okay? And make sure not to keep going into trees, okay? Don't go into trees. Don't be falling out of trees, okay? Have a lovely day. You owe me 100 grand. A grand romance. Thank you. Thank you so much. 100 grand today. Yeah, x-rays are quite expensive. Only business days won't heal on the weekend, yeah. Are you gonna pay cash? No. What do you mean you're gonna sue me? That's not really a nice word to use, you know? Maybe you can use other words like, I'm gonna pay you, no, I'm gonna sue you.
Thanks first.
Thank you.
Thank you.
are doing without the headphones. It's like super quiet. Like imagine somebody whispering. Like you just won't hear it, you know? So that's why I wear headphones, so that I can hear what I'm doing. Yeah, they have it on Amazon. The sleep headphones. not press that follow button, make sure to press the follow button. My YouTube is in my bio. And thank you guys so much for being here tonight. Today is January 30th. Guys, how many days are in January? Is there 31 or is today the last day? I'm not sure. Having a panic. ourselves, talking bad about our lives. How are we going to feel happy or not?